it is, we talk about something that is not 100% true. Like, pray, buha ang ganda ni Nisha. That is not 100% true. Am I right? It is gossiping.
Gossiping. Gossiping is about talking about others' life, even though it's not a true and we don't have any proof.
So,
you know what, Julie? I read something about this one again. Yeah, and
that's me.
It's by curiosity. The more curious we are, the more we feel desperate. If ever we feel desperate, we are in need of more answers. To the point that we believe even in gossips, even though we know that it's not 100% accurate. We talk about other people behind their backs to satisfy the feeling of desperation, to remove the feeling, and to make ourselves satisfied.
What's up? And this is my personal experience regards of gossiping. Before, I was a student that was, doing things that is unusual for a normal student. Yes, I admit, I did some things crazy. Like that. I've been drunk. But then, things changed when I followed God. My old friends, they were just talking about something that I was just pretending that I stopped drinking. I was pretending to have a good image. Well, that's not true. Because I really stopped everything when I found God. And that is the truth. This is my experience of gossiping.